Okay, so far so good. So now. Hold on, I have to check something in here. There's something wrong in here. Guys, where is Bill? Come on, guys, why you stole Bill from me? Guys, a second, I'm coming.
Cliche, make way, I'm in my Pepsi mood. Mama needs food, how about a barbecue? For us, the bourgeoisie, so carefree. Remember when we, I don't know why you need to get by. Something for your mind. Thank you.
sorry guys about that. Casimiro, where are you? Oh, here he is, Casimiro. And so I can make it hard. And here we go. Messi and Suarez. It's gonna be so hard. I forget one thing. Miasca. You're a PK. That's it. This is what I need. For this team is gonna be hard for me. Oh, one thing, Neymar. It's gonna be hard, damn. It's gonna be hard, guys. So let's try that. I'm literally know nothing on this game now. I'm look like a noob. Why should I try? It's a lot of hard one. I want to. Hard one for me. It's a hard defense. I mean, it's Detroit, guys. Okay, okay. Nah, but it's so hard. I think my team is worth for the quality. You know what? That's not good. I'm gonna take my chest and I get a little cool Mosala now. Nah. Okay. Let's do this, guys.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England
excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Bayern Munich against Real Madrid. You don't really need to say too much more, do you, with the history that they've had and recent games, of course, that have been in the elite arena of European football.
Yeah, we've had some marvellous encounters. You think of the semi-final that Real Madrid ended up winning comfortably. Real shock, that.
It's not that hard. I mean, I got
what I admire about Lewandowski, I mean, is he wasn't sort of catapulted straight to the top level. He's worked his way up and shown. I'm sure people said, oh, he won't score at this level, he won't score at that level. He just kept on scoring.
And I think as a centre-half, you think you've got him in your pocket, and then all of a sudden he'll pop up, find that bit of space and tuck the chance away.
Luis Suarez,
I mean,
needs
man,
to be looked at away from the incidents that have rather checkered his career.
The best
he's
player,
a pure
man.
Footballer and a pure talent.
The best player.
Fortunate to have the chance to watch him week in, week out.
We are. And a nightmare for defenders, the way he just knocks the ball off their legs and takes the rebound. Unusual, but it's so hard to defend against.
Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng.
I missed their calling. You have to put the best goalie in the world. So my goalie have to be their goalie. I'm gonna hit the sock team in the world. Did you see what I picked? I picked the fake Barcelona and the real Real Madrid. I also love Real Madrid when they wear black.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
Let's start.
Our match today is the B Barcelona team, and they play Real Madrid. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because
the shot's on! Hit the post! He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And they've cut it out. Real Madrid, strong favourites.
As they are quite often. They've had to learn to live with it, and usually they've done it well.
To put them in front. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Getting forward well as a team now. Still got it. And shoots! It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it, and you can understand why.
Opened the score. Bring 1-0 here. It's Messi. Luis Suarez. He's hunted down the defender. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And here's the shot. Well, what a good try off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Marcelo. Onto the attack now, striding forward purposefully. now the shot. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Keeper's given the ball away. Marcelo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. That's a fine challenge.
And he's got the ball. My face missed.
Toni Kroos. And he's dispossessed. And it is Lozano. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And here they are on the attack. To level it up now. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Suarez. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished.
Guys, if you watch this video, you're such an ugly. You are a dog.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Lozano. Good challenge. Go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Sergio Ramos. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gets his foot in there. Spotted that well and intercepted. The cross towards Suarez at the near post. Suarez scores!
I'm sorry, Suarez, I'm sorry. You're not ugly, but you are a dog. Why did you buy the best defender in match? I mean, Juventus.
I don't think the scorer could have asked for better service from the wide area. That gave him that chance, which he converted into the goal.
Well, all strikers depend to a certain extent on service, particularly service from out wide, and that was top draw.
Lozano. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Lozano!
There's a goal to put them in front. Well, can they defend this lead now?
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
If anybody did see these two goals, tell me please down below if you see those two goals. So I'm gonna start. I don't know why his name, Alex. Oh, no, I'm not gonna start him now. Let me see the teams.
Words.
The Arnold coach.
Everybody makes mistakes, and my mistake for the way I carry on. You could show a little grace, but maybe things just went a bit too far. We are to be hard, no time for what if, so what if not? Heavy as a city.
does buy him. His score is gone. So I guess I will see you tomorrow, but I'm gonna do this game with you, then I will see you tomorrow guys, so yeah, bye. And I will see you tomorrow guys. Bye.
Deportivo La Coruña 1, Real Madrid 1.
See you tomorrow, guys.